Can 5G be a real enabler for smart factories development in Industry 4.0? Before 5G, the application of wireless technologies was limited to IoT solutions which serve systems such as SCAD and MES. The case was the same for softwares that manage day-to-day business activities such as ERP, which operates in time frames above minutes or even hours. On the field level, the closed-loop control systems still relay on wire connections between PCL sensors and actuators, as prior to 5G, the wireless technology could not meet strict real-time requirements, especially consistent low latency below 10 milliseconds, the importance of which can be observed on the assembly line. If the latency is too high, a damaged product can move on before it's recognized and a flawless one held back in its place. 5G with URLLC can address these issues and ensure that the latency is not worse than with a wire-based solution. Eliminating wires at factory floor level enables agility in reconfiguring the factory site so companies don't need to invest in autonomous devices to start taking advantage of the benefits. 5G is not only new radio telecommunications technology, it's also a new architecture that makes it possible to take cloud computing to the edge, further reducing delays and improving reliability. This feature means it's possible to create more advanced automation that can benefit from cloud computing and simultaneously work under a real-time regime, thanks to the cloud's proximity to the factory floor. Aside from enabling advanced AI/ML-based automation, employing cloud computing also helps broaden the ecosystem of automation developers by onboarding the community of cloud developers. Another important aspect of 5G is network slicing, which is all about creating dedicated networks via software reusing existing physical infrastructure. This makes it even more important for small and medium-sized enterprises than for mega factories. For such businesses, automation must be affordable and capable of being scaled according to changing requirements. The key to success is intent-driven automated orchestration for network applications for instantiation of network operations. In this way, telecoms can deliver sophisticated solutions at low cost to SMBs and therefore become real enablers for the proliferation of advanced automation. Thanks to 5G with URLLC, network slicing and edge computing, communication service providers can play an important role as enablers in the Industry 4.0 revolution. Explore new possibilities with Comark.